And now let us continue to worship God with our offerings and our lives.